over the last 25 years, I've realized that real estate is hyperlocal. What happens in the Washington, D.C. metro market could be completely different than what happens in other regions or other states within the U.S. We saw this when it came to how governors treated businesses, not only businesses, but real estate in each of the different states. What we're seeing in the Washington, D.C. metro market is a depletion of inventory. I'm gonna walk you through the stats of each of the counties so you can understand and really become the informed consumer on what to do with selling your home right now or even purchasing a home. In Washington, D.C. proper, 906 listings went live in April, 516 went under contract, and 602 sold, with an average days on market under 30 days. Let's look at inventory. As of today in May 2020, we're at 1,638 units that are for sale. Last year at this time, there were 3,509. In our local market, if it's less than 30 days, it is considered a seller's market. Montgomery County, April, 1,104 units were listed, 714 went under contract, and 976 sold. In Montgomery County for May of 2020, 1,966 homes for sale. A year ago, 4,985. Prince George's County, in April 2020, 937 units were listed, 717 went under contract, and 769 were sold. May 2020, 1,627 units for sale. Last year, May 2019, 4,097 units for sale. It's truly a seller's market, and that there's a lack of inventory for the buyers that are searching right now. Arlington County, 292 units listed for sale, 150 went under contract, and 198 sold. May 2020, 314 homes went up for sale. Last year, May 2019, 788. Alexandria, April 2020, 206 units for sale, 144 went under contract, less than 14 days on the market. Current month of inventory in May, 267 units for sale. Last year at this time, 594 were for sale in Alexandria City. In Fairfax County, 1,621 units were listed in April, 943 went under contract, and 1,280 units sold in the month of April. Days on market, less than 18. May 2020, 2,164 units up for sale. A year ago, May 2019, 5,465. Loudoun County in April of 2020, 702 units went listed for sale. 417 went under contract, 589 were sold. May 2020, 1,032 units for sale. Last year, May 2019, 2,436 units were for sale. Prince William County, April 2020, 766 units went up for sale. 499 went under contract and 594 sold. Average days on the market, under 19 days. May 2020, 913 units for sale. Last May 2019, 2,596. Stafford County, April 2020, 353 units went up for sale. 232 went under contract, 262 sold, with an average days on the market under 30. Current inventory in Stafford County for May of 2020, 534. Last May 2019, 1,223. Because we not only want to give you these general statistics for your county, we want to pull it to be truly hyperlocal to your specific community. So you can know, is there competition if I list? Is there inventory if I want to buy? Reach out to the Nellis Group this week so we can pull the stats for you to make the right decision.